had that for the last, I went over to visit him a few days ago. He was kind of in and out of his naps, and he asked me, Jerry, did you see my car? Because he just got his car back, 58 Impala. And I said, no, Francis, I didn't see it. He yelled at Tony and said, get the keys. He gave me the keys and he said, can you have Jerry start it? I grabbed the keys and I looked back at Francis and said, all right, see you later, Francis. I'm going to open it, powwow. He goes, ah, he laughed. But that was the sense of humor he had, you know, so we're still honoring him today. And that's what this special is about. Butch, Danger. Before we start the special, I wanted to have Butch say a couple quick words. Francis and Butch are best friends, and he's going to be one of our judges for this also.
Thank you. Yeah. Francis and I go back almost 65 years. In fact, we were talking about that. The first time we met each other, was here at the Wellpinit powwow, and they used to have rock and roll dances on Friday and Saturday night over here in the old building. And so we were there, and he had his black and white Houston sportsman jacket on, and we got together, and I'll tell you what we did that weekend. It wasn't very good, but we thought we were having fun. And I think that was part of our problem. We were always getting in trouble together. But he was a good partner. Really was a little power. You know, his vision for over on the Kalispell wasn't just to have one of the largest powwows. He just wanted to have a real traditional weekend. And they worked and worked and worked really hard and they got that done. But I went over there this afternoon. After I got the word, and he had two cars there. He's got the 58. There's a 58 Impala and a goat. And so we started them both up, and as he was being carried out to be taken away, boy, we were revving the motors and going for it. And I'm sure he heard that because they're loud. And that's sort of how we wound up today. And I want to thank all of you guys for always being a friend of him. And you know he had a sense of humor, so you know, have a good evening, have a good weekend. And that would be his joy. Never know.
We're going to split the group into two tonight. Get a better look at it, and each group's going to get four songs. And after the two groups are done, we're going to ask all the dancers to come back into the circle. My son, when he made this contest, we'll have one more last song, one more last song for Francis. He named it The Last Dance.
And count you guys off group one, stand on floor, group two. Step off the floor. Old Chunk Station with the straight song. Song number one, song two, Wild Rose with the Girl Hop. Song three, Creek Continuation with the Pickup. Song four, Bad Canyon with the Duck and Dive. Same thing for both groups out there. Drums, thank you very much. And like I said before, ladies and gentlemen, this is not a mourning, this is a celebration. You're here to honor a great man, a man who is now our elder out there. If he wasn't our elder before, he is our elder now. So get out there and honor this man. Dance hard, put it out there, raise the roof, warm this floor up, heat up, rock and roll and send it out in a really, really good way, man. All right, we got the high sign here for Mr. Jerry Ford. Ho Chunk Station. Drop it, boys. Here we go. Thank you. a very deep meaning behind it. And so with that, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go down to the Bad Canyon for the Duck and Dive. Here we go. Check it out if you don't get cold.
Thank you.
First verse will be for Isila. So we're asking all the dancers to sit back on that first verse out of respect and honor for this young man, Isila, over there. The one who Jerry talked about there tonight, the man who made his journey. And we're going to celebrate. Thank you, boys. That was a good shout out. Rocking contest out there. Rest for all the men's musical dancers. Please come out on the floor. One last dance here, guys.
Love you, too.
He was a mentor, he was a friend, he was a powwow MC, he was a champion dancer, he was a teacher, he was a leader. A lot of us out there know him. We're going to get ready to dance right now. And everybody get out there and dance with him. Dance hard. Send up prayers to him. Send up prayers to his family. Get my family up there. Help them out. Make them feel good. Lift up his family here. Here we go. Let's get down. Thank you.